Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I'm here with brother
Farah Adam.
I'm here with brother Farah Adam, and we are here to explain to you what's happening with the food Ramadan food program. This is one of the first places where we are doing the repackaging. So brother Farah will take us through.
Inshallah. So this is the packaging.
Yep.
Muslim for Muslim initiative packaging, food packaging.
Yep.
So today we are trying our best to pack the beans.
The beans.
The beans and the sugar. In a few minutes, inshallah.
Yep.
So currently we are packaging.
So do we buy them in large packs like this?
Yeah, we buy them in large packs, then we pack in 5 kg packs.
So how many kilos is this in a full bag?
These are 90 kilos.
So the reason why we buy them in big packs is because we save on cost?
Yeah. Because the cost, then we come here, we supply our parts to the machine for packaging. So this family gets a 5 kg pack. This is the machine. This is a 5 kg pack for one family.
Yeah. So every family gets 5 kilos of beans.
Yeah, exactly.
And it's already packed and ready to go.
Already packed and ready to go. So currently there is a thousand families.
They're preparing for a thousand families.
Inshallah.
All the effort, and barakallahu feek to the brother who's helping us with the machine. Inshallah, we'll go and see what the other brothers are doing in the other area.
Inshallah.
Barakallahu feek.